Cable snaps, leading to elevator collapse in China. According to Chinese state media, 11 workers are no longer around and two seriously hurting after an elevator cable snapped at a construction site in northern China. According to a local government statement, the accident happened on the Jade Huating development, a massive residential property under construction. The Voice of China Radio said the freak accident occurred around 8 a.m. in the city of Hengshui in Hebei Province. Apparently, the elevator cable snapped, causing the construction site elevator to collapse. Local reports did not say how far the elevator fell. A witness told local media 6 or 7 ambulances quickly arrived on scene. Footage from accident scene shows the mangled elevator in the middle of the construction site and firefighters on scene. According to the statement, the two injured workers were being treated at a local hospital and appear to be in stable condition. Authorities have begun investigations to determine the cause of the accident.